Good morning, everyone. It's kind of an exciting day. I didn't record or stream or anything yesterday because I felt like poopy. So, yeah. That's why I didn't do anything yesterday. I woke up feeling kind of sickish. A little sickish. So I rested and slept instead. Alright, so what are we doing today? Today is Box of Rocks Day. It's on the Curse Launcher. It's been there for a little bit, but I've been doing a lot of updating and whatnot. So I'm just making sure all my levels are good. Alright, so this is, it's got a lot of the same mods that were in my series, so I guess we could look at them real quick. So Amateur's Adventures Amulets, hey, there's my wife. Better Chest, I added Blood Magic and Botania are in this. I wanted a lot of the kind of obscure magic mods and magic tech mods that I hadn't in my series. Plus I wanted to throw in some that are more mainstream. Maybe for people who are would rather mess with them first, I guess, kind of thing. A few things that I didn't have in there before, like Backpack, Apocalypse. What is that? Bucket Helmet. Nice. This is, if you may remember, Apocalypse from, Mad Pack 2. So you get things like that difficulty level that you see up there. You also look in the upper left, you will see Doom. There's a Doom meter up there. Actually, you might not be able to see it because my name is probably over it. I can move that. Can you move that? There we go. We'll put it right there. Ink. Alright, now it's out of the way. Haha! Doom is part of another mod that I added in here that I really don't know much about, but looked really kind of cool, or sounded neat anyways. It's called Tragic. Let's see if we can find it. So we got Botania, we got Calculator, Chisels in here, obviously, Chromatocraft, Channing Plus, Ender IO, the like one tech mod that I included. What else we got? EE3, EC3, Extra Utilities. Now, Extra Utilities, I did a lot of tweaking to. I disabled, if I did it correctly, in the configs, I disabled all the generators. Yes, it appears I have done it correctly. I removed the generators because they're pretty much useless in this sense. There's no need to have a dozen different kinds of generators when there's plenty of other ways of generating RF, and you only really honestly need RF for I'm just trying to send a text to my wife, spelling things wrong. You only really need RF for the Ender IO things, and the Ender IO things are supplied with their own RF production stuff. So I got rid of those. Let's see, what else? iBench is back. Jabba, of course. It might be overkill, I'm not sure, but I have Jabba and storage drawers. Might be overkill as far as storage goes, but some people prefer one or the other, I guess. But like I said, this is mainly beta testing. It's not anything really set in stone. I've already done so many updates because I'll upload something and then realize I screwed it up. Like, I didn't test it right the first time, and then I'll upload it and be like, oh crap, I gotta fix it. So then I'll upload something again. I'm probably driving Curse nuts. Tragic MC, this is the thing that it has a lot of interesting things here. There's more ore. Red mercury. Tungsten. But you can summon bosses. There's bosses that can appear. There's a death circle. Yeah, there's a lot of things. I'm hoping there's also a book that goes with it. Beveled dark stone. There's a lot of things to build with too, apparently. I'm guessing these are from different different dimensions, maybe? Smooth netherrack. Brush grass. So there's also these plants, too, as well. I've already kind of picked some and found my way to a place. Nanan. Yeah, so there's lots of things going on in this. Dark tall grass. What is that? Influence, decay, doom cost, cooldown. So doom is kind of like magic points, kind of. You can do things. Things have a doom cost. So you can... Oh, suicidal tendencies. This also adds a whole bunch of new enchantments and potion effects. It's pretty extensive. Banana split, huh? Demolitions expert. It's a statue of a mob. Snipe. Doomsday scroll. Crisis snipe. Overflow Titanfall. Is this stuff? Neko Neko wand. Make mobs fight with Neko mind control. They're all spawn eggs, apparently. Spawn volatile fusia. Vox Stellarum. Cluster bombs. Neko rockets. Overlord mortar. All sorts of fun stuff. So yeah, so again, you know, there's some things that could come and go. This one's going to be interesting. Like I said, I changed a lot of stuff about this. Like stuff happens with full moons. Your difficulty level goes up as the days go by. This also has rogue dungeons in it. Now, before I had better dungeons, I believe it was. But I decided to go with rogue dungeons this time. Just to try it out. See how it goes. I am in a magic rainbow forest. So I'm not getting any hostile mob spawns. So when I found... okay, so let me just show you when I ran into... Stop it. Close. When I ran into this area... you can't. I guess it reset. Alright, well, I spawned somewhere else and then saw this on the map and ran over here. Oh, there it is. Yeah, spawn was like over here. Made my way up a little bit and then over here. Because I know there's going to be no hostile mobs, and there's some hostile mobs that can spawn and kill me and stuff. So, but what I'm curious about is if this is a rogue dungeon in a rainbow forest where no hostile mobs can spawn, are there going to be hostile mobs in the dungeon? I want to know. Curious minds want to know. There's spawners. I see spawners. And I think it's interesting that this one's made out of wood. I think that's a nice touch when they change that. They're not always stone. They take, like, shape and form of whatever they, whatever the biome, like, they're in. Alright, so we're gonna go ahead and just start, I guess. We have a... No way. I have a chest made, I have a... get a bunch of books, so... Yeah, one for Aura Cascade, one for Chromic Lexicon. This is some of the plants that I picked up. I picked up a bunch of Botania plants on the way as well. Like this one, this Stapelia. Some of them will just give you dye. Some of them will give you glowstone. This one gives you glowstone. You also can get these things called spores that I actually got from breaking a Batania flower. That has all sorts of uses. Like this, and this, and that. Wicked Vine. This thing, a Guilty Thorn. She takes thorns? Where do you get thorns from? Solidified Quicksilver? Yeah, so like I said, tragic MC, lots of fun stuff. Thistle, another one. This one gives you Lapis, which is pretty cool. So we're gonna, yeah, let's go ahead and start making some tools, I guess. Maybe I can get some stone and find some coal, get underground and like see what's down there. Like I said, there's gonna be mobs that I am not aware of, and I've done very, very little testing, so I wanna go down here just to see if I can die like instantly. Oof. I wanna see if I can go down here. Free bed. Free furnace with coal in it. Ooh, all sorts of fun stuff. Take the bread, the torches, shovel, free bow, collective nouns. I have no other armor, so might as well take that. Oh, the loin. The glowing loin. I need to make like an armor thing, so it's like the loin. What is that? Doesn't say what's in the flower pot. Jungle sapling. Alright. Water, huh? That's potatoes, carrots. Then they take the free food. All right. So what is this stuff? Red mercury ore. Well, so far. Those things aren't spawning. Ooh, yep, well, turns out you can. Turns out mobs can spawn in a rainbow forest. In a rogue dungeon. If you got spawners. Alright, so we're gonna go back on up here. Just go ahead and block that off. Hey pig, get out of the way. Alright, well I got some torches now, so let's break things up a little bit and then fall to our death. Oh man. Alright, I guess we're gonna need a little bit more let's make another chest. We're gonna need a little bit more tree, I think. Oh, that doesn't work. I was hoping it did. This thing is made out of wood, too. I don't need the flower pot. Throw that away. I'll take the bed. So yeah, so there's things like full moons and stuff that like, Minute Rest during full moon. Yeah, see? There it is, right there. Where I set it to where you can't... Can I see it? I'm trying to see it. The full moons have, like, effects. But since I'm in the magical forest, they're not happening. around me, the Rainbow Forest, I should say. It just gives an increased a chance of like some bosses spawning and things like that. And like I said, it won't let you sleep. So I'll take that. All right, what do I need to make a backpack? What's that? Omega plate. Blood magic has definitely changed some. What are all these things? Tier 1 backpack. Leather. So we do have smelting rotten flesh into leather. That's nice. Makes me want to go back down there and get that rotten flesh now. Maybe I will. There's a whole bunch in that chest. They came after me or not. I don't think they did. I think I'll be safe to hit up this first room. Yeah, we're all good. Bang, 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 bang. I can turn you into leather. Is there another door anywhere near? I can sneak in real quick. Break it, break it, break it, break it, break it, break it, break it. Oh no! So many! So many! They're fighting each other! They're fighting each other! Run! There was way more mobs than just a couple skeletons in there. I should hit it with the torches. Holy crap. I have no idea how I survived that. Sheer luck. Alright, you guys stay down there. Alright, Nick. A ton of stuff, huh? You're so busy. Alright, holy crap. Alright, let's make an axe. And try to dig down some dirt. I need to find some stone. We're probably gonna have to go to a different area. Food. Yeah, let's make some leather. I don't think I have enough. No, I don't have enough. Well, there's lots of cows around here, so I'm not worried about that. We need to go find some stone. And definitely should plant some stuff. If I can kill some cows, though. Oh, really? I can reach from there? Of food. You ain't gonna give me food, but you will. Come here, Mr. Piggy. Forgot to make an axe, Mr. Piggy. It's all your fault. Ooh, should probably mark this area. Should probably set a waypoint. I've been playing Garden of Glass for so long, I forgot about waypoints. Speaking of that, it will be back. This is just something I wanted to do. I'm definitely still addicted to that world. New. We'll just call this home. Definitely still addicted. Oh God. Jesus, that was really weird. I was like, what the hell just happened? Alright. Is that a horse? A horse over there. I need cows. Where are all the cows? Oh, and there is Vein Miner in this too. And the cool thing is, I have it set. Should be anyways. Set. I can take this whole tree down. Bam! With my hands. Marble? And then we'll get the trees. Can't vein mine the leaves. You can get a lot of good stuff out of these things. You can usually get several golden apples. And of course, die. What was that? Oh, dude, that just looked weird. Ink sack. I don't need the orange and green and magenta. I don't need these. Don't need these. Stop giving me these. I just want the red and the yellow. And the bone meal would be cool too. So the rainbow forests are pretty sweet, as is, just because there's pretty much every type of wood you can find. Where the heck are all the cows? These places are usually crawling with cows. Hello. Sheep and cows all day. Or sheep and pigs, I should say. That stuff. Ooh, there's some. There's some. Give me your stuff. Give me your stuff. Thank you. What was that? Horn. That's interesting. Start heading towards now. This place is a little problematic if it comes to like trying to gather flowers and things, because it comes with the chromatograph flowers in the biome, and then you try to throw, I gotta get away from that thing, and then you try to throw all the Botania flowers in there as well. Oh, here's all the cows. Jesus. Apparently there's a cow convention over here. Oh. New chunks. Pick up the reds and the blues. As far as I know, this does have the latest version of Botania. Well, not the latest, it's 2.24. The latest is 2.25 of Botania. So, the degradation, the diminishing returns, etc., etc., that kind of thing. Your base. This is nice, just walking around getting feathers and eggs. Your base flowers will degrade on you. I haven't done blood magic in a long time, so that was one reason why I kind of wanted to put this back in here. Put it in here just to check it out again. But I'm not too sure about changes with that thing. What's been going on with that? Parasol mod. Learned some new things about the Parasol mod thanks to the guys from the Parasol mod. We're always happy to tell me when I'm doing something wrong or when I complain about it. They can change some stuff. They change stuff for me. It's kind of funny. Like the dice. The dice. Oh, the dice. The dice can spawn beacons too, which I didn't know about. The diamond blocks are nice that it does spawn. Grab that. I found some stone. I'm gonna take it. Just so I can make a stone pick. I kinda guess I should probably travel a certain amount of distance. What is that? Oh, that's diorite. A certain distance just to get away from that to get away from the rogue dungeon. So where am I? It's going to be a fairly large area. This is a dark forest, dark wood forest. We can just go down to this plains. Yeah. A donkey. Such an ass. Yeah. Doing some testing today. I want to play Card of Glass too, like really bad. What's that? If that's home, then what's over there? Wait a minute. Wait a minute. If that's home, how's that home over there? Ooh. That must be from an old save or something. See if we can find a cave or something to go down into. Ooh. There's just freaking liquid ender just sitting here. I was not aware of that. I have a full inventory. Awesome. Alright, we're gonna set up a base here. Just dump a bunch of this crap in here. That I don't need. Ooh, I got enough. Woohoo! Backpack. I have no food though. That's an issue. Apples. Raw beef. Lots of raw beef. Let's get some rocks. I am playing this on normal just due to the fact of the difficulty level. Will be increasing off and on. coal, beef. It's what's for dinner. Ah, the sound. That sound sounds just like a freaking slime. One thing I did do on Box of Rocks, or not Box of Rocks, on this. On Garden of Glasses, I revamped my slime power gen area thing. Moved them around, put a bunch of different spots, just kind of tried to centralize it, started stockpiling mana. Basically tore down everything and just gonna kind of rebuild it. Which is one reason why I wanted to, like, well, this coming out on Curse was one reason why I'm doing this. The other reason is that I just kind of wanted to work on it and then kind of show it when I'm done. Alright, we need sticks. No, I always do that. Stop. Give me. Let's make two. Alright, let's go digging. What's my Y? 63. Alright, we got a ways to go. I have no idea if I'm far enough over to bypass that dungeon, but we'll find out. I definitely don't have enough torches, that's for sure. And I put that there for some stupid reason. Let's use this up first. So, Nick, you're not doing a series? I don't know if you're even here anymore. You're not gonna record your hoarding pack at all? Nick has a mod pack that she created as well. That's HQM with everything unlocked, and it's basically just make a lot of everything. it's called a hoarding pack. Like make a bazillion buttons. You know, not for any real particular reason. Just that's what the project. That's what it is. But, it's interesting because, you gotta solve, first of all, you can do the quest in any order you want, but you gotta solve the, issue of, well, if I do this quest, then I gotta make this machine, and then, which means I need this resource, which means I need to make this machine to get this resource, kind of thing, like, so, it's not just, you know, it's not like make 1,000 planks, it's like make 1,000 of expensive things that you need to build stuff first in order to get, kind of thing. Red Mercury. Why did I say Mercury? Can I get it with a stone pick? Looks like I can. What do I do with this? Mercury dust. That. Oh, I can make armor out of it. They look really weird. Smelt that gives you quicksilver. What do you do with quicksilver? A jack. Huh. Ooh. A dagger. Doom cost. Oh, that's kind of neat. All right, I can dig it, literally. So what was that, 39? We'll start running into like some iron or something. Some of the normal vanilla ores. Hopefully. I know coal's in here, so that's a good start. I'm gonna have to go back up and burn some wood. Enough of the stuff and things. And now we hit dirt. Okay, not a lot of dirt. So there's this thing on the parasol mod that also lets you summon mobs. I was messing with it before. I wanted to mess with it before, but I didn't know if it was implemented yet. But you supposedly, if you do it the right way, can summon a wither. You can also summon the end dragon as well, which I don't know if you can do it in the overworld or not. But that'd be interesting. I told him I'd mess around with it, which I'm going to. Ooh, is that parasol ore? Sure is. I'd rather get the seeds and grow them. They'll grow faster. You can grow them faster, but you can still find a lot of. I should mine. Just vein mine this. I keep forgetting. Like I said, I've been playing the vanilla-ish. Ooh, that was a bad move. Gonna break. There it goes. So it's a nifty little thing on the whale up there. It shows you the progress of breaking the block. I think that's kind of neat. Alright, so we're at 15. And still nothing other than coal. This is mainly just trying to see if everything's working okay, if there's gonna be any major crashes, if I try to, you know, search for, you hit the U button. The U button is always like a huge crash issue. That's worked so far, so that's good. I had a couple conflicts because I was an idiot and tried to put in inventory tweaks from 1.8 instead of 1.7, which was smart. So it looks like this mercury stuff will spawn at any level. And we're at bedrock, aka world floor. It'd be nice to find some diamonds. It'd be a nice touch. Lost my shovel, but don't matter. Because I can vein mine with anything. Yay! Oh, what did I just get? I just got 6 glowstone dust. Where did that come from? I see some lava. Can't mine that yet. I haven't found any iron. I'm in an ender forest right now. I'm gonna do a little branch. A little branching here. Should probably go to 11 instead. You. I just wanted to get to this area-ish. I'm gonna have to make a new pick. Let's see if we can get lucky. Find some iron at least. Picks, but I don't have any wood on me. Yeah, there it goes. Alright. Now we go all the way back up. So I'm curious if iron is going to be spawning at like 30-ish. And not everywhere. Or, if it's been disabled or something of some sort. So this is a plains. Where is this ender forest? This is an ender forest, huh? Is that because it's got the ender stuff in it? This stuff? Alright, we don't need all of that. That's wool. Dirt, granite, limestone. Yeah, let's mark this area too while we're at it. If we're gonna make this a mine. Not what I wanted. J. We can make ourselves some armor. Actually, you know what? Here, hold on. Can I make a sag mill? No, I don't have any iron. I need iron to make a sag mill. Screw it. This stuff seems to be fairly plentiful. I don't know how the heck I got glowstone dust. Keep the cobble on me. Take that. Not what I wanted. That's what I wanted. Alright, what do we need for an eye bench? I think it's diamonds at least. No, golden iron. Crafting core. Oh, okay, just golden iron. In influence toxicity. Time for the third disinfectant layer. It's got Unbreaking 2 on it. That's interesting. So, if I put this on, it's not going to give me toxicity. Ooh, look at that. I have like, it looks like it's hair. It's going to allow me to do something that causes toxicity. Right? Right? Anybody know? Alright, well, I need to make more picks while I'm here. Make a sword too. At least a stone one anyways. Upgrade! Can I make something else? I can make some boots. There are markings that you can't quite make out. So this one gets something, but this one didn't. It's interesting. Can I cook it again? No. I'll just keep it on me. I can make the full set. Alright, let's take a detour through 30-ish. Kill me! What is that? Is that a spider? Oh, I'm right above my death point. That's kind of funny. Ah, gotcha. No Ender Pearl, but I got Dark Particles instead. Interesting. Oh. Why is my health diminished? I have Cripple 4 and Weakness. Cripple 4 must reduce my health. Is that because of stuff, huh? Alright. Heard random spell effects. I see you. Dude, you're just pre-firing around the corner. What the hell? Alright, what is this stuff? Elemental infused ore. Oh, okay. So they redesigned that. Alright, well, here's some iron. That's good. I need these for Batania. Probably eat. I love the crazy little spell effect, little effects that come off. Whoops. Put my armor back on. So gold at level 30, huh? That's where I came out from. That's gold. Alright, that's good. It's good to know. I guess more of this mercury stuff, I can make the whole set. I don't even know if that's a good thing or not. But it's armor. That's all I know. Ooh. Ooh, that's a hell of a drop. Lots of coal. Some more mercury. Mushroom down there? Get in there. Oh, and there's just flowers randomly underground. It's nice. Get. Why can't I kill you? Jesus. That's marble. That's chisel. Alright. Lots of XP. Give me all the shinies. This could be bad. I don't want to vein mine this. Oh, torches again. Ooh, yeah. Ooh, yeah. Look at that. Nice. Let's make some more armor. Back up. Alright, so at least we know iron is spawning, gold spawning, redstone spawning. Stone. All need redstone, which means I need a different pick. We all need jobs. We all need jobs. I need gold too. Alright. Screw it, just put him in there. Screw it! Dark particles. Stin Queen statue. A dark ingot. Carved dark sandstone. Dark wood vine. Darkened quartz. Dark sand. Ashen dark cobblestone. So this thing has got a lot of like building things you can do. Like building blocks, that's cool. A dark chest plate. Withering axe. Crisis skull crusher. Pitch black. Plus 12 attack damage. Pure darkness. There's all sorts. Whoa, dude. This thing is crazy. Deathly hollow. Reaper laugh. Ravage. Pulse. How do you make dark ingots? Solidified quicksilver, which is the stuff I'm making right now. This stuff. Cooked again. Dude, what's shaking? Twitch is usually mean. Twitch is kind of mean to me sometimes. Like right now, it's not letting me see anything. Oh, there it goes. Now it's running a commercial. Awesome. Dark particles. Alright, let's finish off this set. I want to finish this set off. You finally made it! So you know what's kind of funny? My wife followed me twice. I guess she like forgot her password or something, I don't know. So she had to refollow me. Gross. This one just says gross. I'm curious what the toxicity must be like. Must be something about what those potion effects were from. I need to make an iron pick. Did I not do that yet? I didn't do that, did I? Come here. Need the iron first, you big dummy. Alright. Iron pick. Iron sword. Yeah, this has been kind of funny. Like, this one says, time for the third disinfectant layer. This one just says, gross. This one says, there are markings that you can't quite make out. So apparently I can't read that one. Let's see what the pants say. There's germs everywhere. Elasticity. This one is, I'm breaking to an elasticity one. I'm a glowing pink freak. I don't like that the boots aren't glowing. My guess is this is probably the base, like, basic. This is what you get. Like, first off, armor is my guess. So if I put this back in here, actually I gotta give it more food. If I put this back in here, it'll turn it into Quicksilver. I should probably make more than one. Okay, I can stay down there longer. I put it back in. Jeremy pants. It should be fireproof then, right? Or at least waterproof anyways. So Quicksilver. Quicksilver gets me solidified Quicksilver, which I can use to make a jack, which gives me plus one attack damage. Or a dagger for 5.5. It's an iron sword. Iron sword's 6, right? Yeah. That's cheap on resources, though. What can I get with one of these? An obsidian orb. This is where I get the dark ingots from. The dark ingots are used to make some beast stuff. That's protection 7. Influences fear. There's some pretty sweet weapons, though, you can make with these things. That's plus 15. That's 13. Reaper laugh just sounds awesome. Stinhorn. Stinhorns must be drops. Deathly Hollows must be drops. This needs another star. So that's a protection 7. What am I wearing right now? 5. Okay, so that is better. What is these horn use? Lightning rod talisman. Lunar powder. Okay, you can turn into bone meal, so that's good to know. Talisman, living clay. Living clay must be drops from something. Wow, all sorts of crazy stuff. Alright, here, you go in there. Alright, we're gonna go back down here. Oh, you know what? Let's just TP to the death point. There we go. All right, there's the gold. Definitely getting this. I'm gonna get that sag mill. Nothing that way. To mark this because I'm gonna get lost. Oh, I never made more torches. Derp. Alright, let's go back to up here. There's a crazy ravine up here. How you doing today, Mountain Dew? Where was it? I missed it. Totally just missed it. How did I go right past it? Any word from a try at all? No word from the boss man? This is where I was. Okay. Jesus, I'm an idiot. For some reason, I thought that took me all the way to the bottom. I'm just gonna dig my way over there. Exploding. Is that? I can't. What is that? Is something going on that I don't know about? Dude, is there a freaking... Is it like World War III? Somewhere? What is exploding? Because I'd really like to avoid it. Whatever it is. I don't even know if I want to know what it is. I'd like to know where it is. Deadly world or anything, because I don't have that in here. So it's not like a spawner producing that. What's this one giving me? Speed. Yeehaw. Hey. Oh, yeah, yeah, yeah. What were you? Was I just tripping? Did I not see something down there? So it only seems to happen when I'm like over here. I saw it. What was that? Is that a pumpkin down there? Is that a pumpkin right there? Lapis. There are all sorts. It's raining creepers. That's an Enderman. Can't reach across.
Here comes the dust.
Here comes the dust. Coming? Yeah, yeah, yeah. Yeah, you're coming. Yep. Come on. Bum rush. Thanks, dude. Wish for better internet for Christmas. You have a mushroom. Please don't kill me with a mushroom. Oh, okay. You are new. You're new, and you're killing me. Dude, knockback is real. Cow tipper. Counted as killing a cow? No, I'm dead. Ugh, those things are vicious. Get me out of there. No, thank you. Now see, look at my doom level. It went down. It goes progressively goes back up, but apparently that has something to do with when you die. And I'm definitely getting weakness and cripple each time. Alright, we'll take the pants. I can't make anything out of parasols. Why was there two? That's what pisses me off. Nuggets! No! It gives you nuggets? Oh, that sucks. I need to get back down there. I can't do anything with nuggets. I'll just make a sword. I don't ever have any planks. Use them all, that's why. Ugh, I just need to get my stuff. And then, get the hell out of there. Oh, what are the odds that he despawned? Is that somebody dying over there? I keep seeing yellow. I see more iron. I don't know how to pick to get it. Oh, that's gold. Gold there too. Oh, what are you? Why is there a pumpkin down there? Yeah, he didn't despawn. No. No. Okay, well, at least you can go hide now. Darce. Oh, Jesus, I'm just gonna keep dying, apparently. I am playing Box of Rocks. I think I made it too hard. Why is this thing over here? I wanted it to be hard, but not this hard. What are you? You're like a mini Enderman. Dude, give me something. Corruption 2. Dude, those Minotaur are vicious. Hey. Ow. Did you see how fast he was moving? Holy crap. And this isn't even with the difficulty level going up. What have I put in it? Well, it's on the Curse Launcher if you want to download it. I think these guys are from the Tragic? The Tragic mod? Tragic MC, I think it's called? Dude. Yeah, Tragic MC, yeah. Pummeled by Tox. That's not even the thing. So they spawn in the daytime. That's good to know. My marker's outside. Awesome. I'm an idiot. It didn't work right. Spawn campaign. It's there now. Yeah, no, it's there now. It took a week. Apparently, it's like they want to make sure it's not a virus or something kind of thing. Alright, well, let's go in blind now. Should I just wait? No, I don't even want to bother waiting. Oh, actually, I can just TP there. This way. There's so many death points, I should probably get rid of some of them. 1050, 1048, 1049. Death. Yeah, I thought it was really interesting and it added a lot of stuff, so I was like, yeah, let's give it a shot. It just got a huge update. Apparently got a huge update. Oh, you're right there. Seriously? Look, you see that particle effect? I want to know what that is. He's totally spawn camping right now. I wonder if I can knock him off. Nope. I might have made this too hard. Oh, dude, he's totally just like right there. Those Minotaurs are vicious, man. That's not fair. I don't have anything here that can help me. Everything I had was down there. Doesn't help that I have cripple and weakness too. I probably could have survived a little bit longer. Should I ride a horse down there? Maybe the horse can help fight with me. I'm just hoping maybe he'll despawn. Nope! Why is he not despawning? I'm definitely 128 blocks away from him. Like, this makes... Okay, well, I wanted the added challenge of there being some vicious stuff in here. Some stuff that makes you work harder. Or have to worry about things. But I don't want it to be unplayable. So... Yeah. Well, when you check it out, there might be some more updates. Because this is a... I don't know. If it's unplayable because you just can't get past a Minotaur, because it's just owning you and you've just lost all your stuff, then I might have to take this out. It's... That might be too much for early game. It's either that or you just gotta run in the opposite direction and just hope you don't find a Minotaur. I want it to be fun to play, not annoying to play. Yeah, he's right there. Then I get the debuff. So this debuff must be from the tragic mod in itself, because I was wondering if it was from the armor I was wearing. So it must automatically give you that. That's weird. What's all that? Ash. There's all these flowers too. These give dyes. I still want to know what that other waypoint is over there. It's on the map, but it's not on the map. Coming for you with my ash. I got some ash and some rotten flesh. Beat your ash. Dude, no, he's literally spawn camping me. I mean, I was doing fine until I got to like this wide open area and I saw one and I fought one off, barely survived, because I got insane knockback, and then died immediately after. To another one that came around the corner. And they're fast as hell, dude. Look how fast they are. He must get... Now, what's he doing? So, look, it says armor point 6. Like, he's, like, playing with me. Like, he's, like, doesn't want to kill me just yet. Yeah, that's probably it. But I don't, it's weird that it's there, but it's not there. Alright, watch this. I got it, so now I can probably teleport to... Not that one. Where's the early one? Away from him. Like, he's up there now. Thank you. I probably lost a bunch of shit though. I don't see any of my armor there. Which one was it? This one? There it is. Sneaky, sneaky. That armor is barely useful. It's like leather at best. All right, so got some stuff. Yeah, I basically did just start this. ooh, excuse me. Like, it went up on Curse like 2 days ago. Or yesterday, maybe, even. It was either yesterday or the day before. And, like, ever since, I've just been taking mods out, adding mods, taking mods out, adding mods, messing with the configs kind of thing. And, yeah. So I decided let's play some. I might have to do away with that the tragic. Either that or like, I don't know, maybe we can tone down the Minotaurs. Let's see if I can look. Let's see what kind of configs they have for the Minotaurs or the tragic anyways. Allow tough kill recharge. Wow, there's a lot of stuff in here. Wow, okay. Attribute modifiers. Jabba, what? Jabba low health damage boost. Lightning rod attack buff. Mega Chris no shield attack buff. Mob blindness follow range. Moonlight health buff. Psygoat speed. Spider health. Yeti speed debuff. These toggle all options in the respective categories off. Allow mobs. True. Allow doom. True. Allow vanilla changes. What is that? Huh. Dimensions. These are all biomes. There's a lot of biomes. Starlit cliffs. Tainted isles. Doom and doomsdays. Yeah, Grimoire of Gaia is another one of those mobs mods that there's a lot of mobs that with a lot of health, like 60, 80 on average. Gift Doomsday, Gift of the Gods. Doomsday laser cutter cooldown. Jesus. Well, so far the only thing I've seen for mobs is just on or off. set whether specific enchantments are allowed. So you can tweak the enchantments. Huh, you can set it to mob only mode. Challenge scrolls, mini flight notify, generator items, mob statues, allow PvP, morning star destruction, titan destruction. Set whether specific mobs are allowed or disable certain groups like mini bosses or bosses. I'm looking to see if I see anything that says Minotaur. Claymation? He's not even a boss. He's just a mob. These bosses are probably pretty boss. See what I did there? Yeah, I don't even know, like, I don't even really, I remember seeing it going, wow, this is crazy, so I'm gonna put it in there. But like, I didn't really look at it that hard. We're doing live mod editing, mod pack editing. I'm seeing a lot of things for like the bosses and stuff, but potion effects. Extra mob effects. Might turn that off. Overworld silverfish origin. Turn that off. See, I don't want this to turn into... I wasn't trying to make it like a... you know, like Mad Pack crazy. I just wanted a little something different in there to add a little bit more. Just a little bit more something to think about. Void Pit. Time Altar. A Soul Tomb. Obsidian Cavern. Yeah, there is a lot of stuff. Allow mob blindness debuff. Hacked. I know this has what? This has one that's like a cyber dimension, and like another one that's something just incredibly evil. I don't see anything specific to Minotaur. Just curious. Allow mob health scaling, mob transformation. Allow normal mobs. Allow overworld boss spawns to set to false. That's probably why you couldn't get it. Abomination. Allow bosses on easy is false. Allow corruption damage. Allow custom mob sounds. Extra boss loot. Allow group buffs, mini bosses, mob health scaling, mob transfer, mob vanilla dimension spawns. allow normal mobs, overworld boss mobs, victory buffs, Apis allow equals true Apis spawn chance. Yeah, it seems like it's just pretty much just mob on or off. There is a lot of stuff in this. Holy crap. Doomsday. Allow Doom. Just sounds funny to set that to true. I'm going to allow Doom. Well, it's good to know that overworld boss spawns are turned off. Future reference. I already got too much crap, didn't even know what to do with. Still haven't gotten any redstone. But it seems like they only kind of spawn in open places, so you shouldn't really have to worry about running into them. What am I looking for? Bring that with me. So I got my tools. A lot of torches. The thing that sucks is that he's still down there. I need to go there. He's still down there. What happened to all my food? There it is. Well, special attacks, basically. Special use. I don't have any amulets. Let's set that to F. Special use, F. The I'm F'd key. What's amulets? Look at all this crazy stuff. Holy crap. That's all from Adventurous Amulets? Oh, okay. A floral garden? Well, this stuff is new. They didn't have this stuff before. Kitsunakuma. Hellspawn. Amulet level cursed. Peace amulet. Fits in a tantrum. How do you make the peace amulet? Awakening stone, sushi, and tungsten.
Huh.
Bulbalicious. Okay, that's expensive. There's a lot of amulets and necklaces and rings and things in this pack. Aquatic pendants. They did a little bit of a changing. They changed some of the textures. So if I press F, my influence will be toxicity, is what I'm guessing is what happens. No, that didn't work. Ooh, you have used toxicity. No NDs in range to target. I'm guessing maybe causes like, like poison or something, probably. I'm gonna go down here. See what kind of crazy crap spawns down here. I'm not necessarily looking to start a series, I'm just kinda... God knows. Come on. That opens straight up. That's cool. What are you? Oh. You were something different. You looked brown for a second. Why can't you come up here? Stone axe with efficiency 1. Sure, why not? Taking all the carrots. Just give me the carrots. Yeah, Cole. Orange wool. Sure, why not? And the book. And the sticks. Covered all the doors in here, right? Here, we'll grab that too. What did I just turn on? Oh, that. Alright. Ugh, every time. Where'd you get the pickaxe from? You have all sorts of armor on. Oh, okay. I see how it is. You got a cookie. Now, zombies in full armor with wooden shovels, I can deal with. Freaking minotaurs. That just sucks. Those guys just suck. Free wood. Wait. I don't want that. I don't want those either. So I'm guessing level one is like the budget stuff. Most likely. It's been a while since I've been in a rogue dungeon. Seems pretty like the usual. Hat. Stout. Regen and health boost. With mining fatigue? Yeah, I'll take it. I want to know what would happen if I vein mine this. Exactly what I figured. Alright, so this way was done, right? Yeah, I went all the way this way. Is the spider still down there? No. Yeah, she said that. It sucks. I feel bad. And I know she... Well, I don't know if she can watch on YouTube or not, but... I can never get it to work right. It just... It drops frames and everything. I don't know. It doesn't... YouTube doesn't like me. These are usually trapped, aren't they? Oh, that's a way down. All right. Don't die. Okay. Probably get rid of all these death points. Let's see, which one was the most recent? 57? No, 1121. Thing about this, I can just go back down there. I killed the spawner, so hopefully they'll not be there. I can at least run around them. Yeah, I was right. Torches. Please. I think it's time for just some normal iron armor. Cyan wool. The iron bars because I need them. Do I want to go down anymore? I don't want to go down anymore. Oh, here's a door. Free stuff. Is it weird that I'm taking all the sticks? I'm gonna do this just because I want to. It looks funny now. Everything is all over the place. Alright, so this side's finished off, right? I can't go anywhere else. They are brown and sticky. The sticks, right? Not like your dreams. Not like the man of your dreams. Sticks. I need more sticks. Yeah, I've done that before. You get all the way down to like the netherrack levels. Cake. Any doors? No doors. What is that? Marble. One of these switches are gonna dump lava on me. I'm waiting for it. Saw the string, I was like, there's gotta be a spider in here somewhere. Ooh, golden leggings. Save my beef. My boof. What's this all about? Random hole in the wall. Andesites. This is like another level down here. Breaks through. Oh, all right. Oh, you idiots. going to spend too much time down here. I was like, why are there two switches? Because it's a trap. It's a tarp.
It's cake. To old music. That's one of the few times that I actually have a kind of a love for humanity. You hear the best part of the soul of common people, you know? It's their way of expressing their connection to eternity, or whatever you want to call
it. There's a squid down there.
Modern music doesn't have that. It's a calamitous loss that people can't express themselves that way anymore, you know?
Alright. Went that way, went that way, went that way. I'm done with this. Alright, I think I got a nice little taste of what this is all about. I think I'm gonna take a break and then we'll revisit this some other time. I got some tweaking to do, etc., etc. Like I said, if anybody's interested, it's on the curse launcher. Alright, ooh, Jesus, I thought that was something coming up the steps. So feel free to test it out, mess around with it, play with it, do some things to it. Whatever you feel. I'm gonna try to go mining again at some point. Alright, I'm gonna take a little break. I'll be back. Hey, baby. Are you on Wi-Fi? All right, we're gonna get out of here. Load up the other one. We'll pop on Tanya real quick. Garden of Glass real quick. How's work? Where are you right now that you're watching a live stream? Alright, so this is what I did. I had all this done. I made a little river, which I need to fill that in. So I made a little river to connect it with the lake over there. The lake, air quotes. I sound stuffy. I don't feel stuffy. The air is a lot drier, I know that much. So yeah, so this is what I did. I basically turned everything into world, real world. Made this kind of like, you know, it looks cool. Planted a bunch of trees. I messed around with the maps. I wanted to see if I could get a map going, but for whatever reason, I couldn't center the island on one map. It would only do this much on this one, and then the next one would do this much. So, kind of weird. I don't know. Okay. I died. I died AFK. So every time I see a new one of these, it's because I died. And lost it or something. Beetroot's grown, yeah. Oh, I gotta replant those. Why didn't I replant those? Okay. So, I need to move all of this stuff. Eventually. I need to move all this stuff. And so I got rid of these things, this area. And, moved stuff. So all of this is gone. This is all going to be getting moved. Still, you know, full of crap. I've been turning a lot of that stuff into blocks. What I did here is I got more. Okay, so I centralized everything. So if you look down here, they're all using elven spreaders now. And what's happening is nifty. What's happening is they're all shooting it here, and then shooting up to this platform. So they're doing the same thing on the other side, shooting up to this platform, and then they're sending it up to that platform, and then they're sending it up two and two on each side. So two there, here. And then I got this, and this one, with sparks. So that these, all of them with a these are dominant runes, or augments, I should say, not runes, dominant augments. So they're all pulling from whatever other ones are not augmented that have sparks, except for this one. This one has an augment. It's the isolated augment, meaning this one will not get pulled from. So I can keep adding mana to this one. I can pull using a mana spreader from one of these to here if I need be, or I can just use a mana tablet, which I don't have. And that way I can keep doing infusions, but I keep getting the whatchamacallit, Terra Steel. But I wanna, like I said, I wanna move all this stuff. So, go down here. Give you a closer look. I planted grass. Let me tell you, doing this with this thing made it so much easier because you could just place it wherever. Made doing this a lot easier. But yeah, so these shooting up to there. And then all of these are shooting at this one. They're shooting at, well, two are shooting at this pool, two are shooting at this pool, and then this is pulling from both of them. Same thing on the other side. I just kind of wanted everything centrally located, so same thing over here. Two at one pool, two at the other pool, and this one's shooting up. So I wanted the mana all to be like coming up in a central area, not one like way over there, then one way over there kind of thing. Still gotta tear that down. But look at the vines are growing off the side over there. Sparky's still around, as far as I know. Sparky survived, so apparently naming him is a good thing. Can we see him? I don't know, is he still there? Actually, I just logged in, so I don't know if he's still... Oh, yeah, he's still there. The scary drop ride. The mega drop. Don't look down. No, looking down is fun, or like these parts. Or you can look down on this part, and it's just void. So I have this fueling this, so this can fuel these, and not have to draw from here, because I want to use these pools. This is all just like extra mana. This is what all this is. It's like just extra. It's a lot of mana. But I need to take mana from something over here while these are filling up. And have it so it can keep these full. Because I'd rather just keep this thing. Oh. Did it break? It was weird. It pushed it out, but it didn't pull it back. There you go. Because I gotta keep these. I'd like to keep these full. So I could, if I really wanted to, just mana tab, you know, the mana in there. I have a little. But these pools are basically extra. Until I get everything figured out. Which is one reason why I didn't want to, like, do too much. Because it's kind of, I'm kind of, like, renovating. Not really doing much as far as like automating, just renovating. Not automating, renovating. So I can pick up all this mana and put it around, put it away. I've been farming. Sparky. I got a ton. Yeah, nice. That's a lot. I gotta finish this. I want to continue this out underneath everything, basically. What is that? That's the Nether portal, right? Oh, that's just half slabs. Okay. Move these guys. Guys, what's up? How you doing? Enjoying life? Yeah, I'm sure you are. I got a ton of pearls. Ton of pearls. All my redstone. Still got all this iron to cook up. All this iron in here. 42 blocks of iron. Like, I let that thing run so long that it drained the mana pool. My armpit hurts. Is it the same one, baby? The same one, huh? Think it came back? Think it's the same issue? Well, you and your armpits. Gimme. So this thing's gotta be full. Yeah, so the next step is... Okay, so I got these all centrally located, which means I can now branch out from here. I want to avoid that area for things. Now, one thing I was considering was moving all the stuff into, like, a tower form. Or... I want to build, some form of house, like, structure. Over here. I'd like to unify things, basically. Like, over there, we can just kind of cut it off. I don't know. Over there, I'm not that all concerned about. It's turning into trees and ground and stuff, basically. I just kind of want... But, like, over here is, like, where the mana is. So, over here is where I want, like, the things to be. I could easily, you know, transport it to other places, but... We're just going to kind of jump in the water. We're gonna kind of just leave this, like, wild. I gotta pick up this mana, too. I wanna fill the rest of it in with dirt. Probably put in a big, like... I wanna unify this so it's at least square. Because it's kind of bugging me. It's bugging me. That it goes way out, but it's cut off here. Your cold's an infection? Like here on the map, I want to fill this in. And I want to fill... Oh, I moved really fast for a second there. And I want to fill this in. So this chunk is over there. I'd like to make this all dirt. At least dirt. So it comes like around... And I can build something like into it, kind of thing. But then that's also where the bottom part comes in. I would like to try to incorporate all the things, except maybe the portal. But I'd like to put all the things into one place. I need to play still for this thing. I need a place for the brewery, the brew station. And I'd also like to possibly... Well, I need a place for the enchantment table, too. That's the other thing. A place for the enchantment table, too. So yeah, so all those things could probably go inside. Currently, no, you are blowing up my chat. Nicole was here. She is in and out, she said. And Darcy was here. She's taking a shower, apparently. And then that leaves you and me. So this is where I stand on that. So probably gonna go ahead and finish laying out the dirt here. I'm going to run it out, connect it there. And then have to fill in the bottom as well. That's a lot of dirt. That's a lot of dirt. Nick, you never answered me. Are you gonna do a series on that, or are you just hoarding it? You're still trying to figure that out? Can't you just get on like Feed the Beast forum or something, and they could like answer it for you in like seconds? There's so many modders on there. Why don't you just get in touch with like the HQM guy? I gotta put this away. Here. Have some mana. Here, have some mana. Fingered it out. Well, if you're not going to do a series, I think you should at least try to put the make it public. Something. You should at least do like a little mini series or something, just so people can see it. I bet you get. You said you already got people interested in it. People are already like being like, "Hey, I want this pack." You should at least throw a beta out there or something. Throw him a bone. Well, there's no fun in that. Look what I did. I played 2 hours of my pack and already want to change it. Will it ever be done, Nicole? Will it ever be done? Boner? Hey, you're gonna get kicked. You need kicked for bad language. Careful. Put these things back. Got all this stuff on me. Where did I put those? There they are. So I got a bunch. I'm farming Sparky. I haven't made the Gormorillus. Is that how you pronounce it? Gormorillus? Gormorillus? Feed it potatoes and stuff. baked potatoes. Oh, throw them. Okay. Gotcha. So many extra things now. So many extra things. Alright, definitely need to start building. I definitely need the, Alright, we're gonna focus on something. Need to focus on something here. We're gonna get this done. And maybe we can lay out something. Get a layout going. We're getting close to 3 hours. That's a pretty hefty, upload. Still kind of need to eat. I gotta remember to eat before I start these things. It's gonna take so much dirt. So Nick, what were you gonna call it? You got a name for it? Could you call it "I'm a Dirty Horde"? Orders delayed. No, I haven't been on the server. It's been a bit. I got sidetracked. Not so much sidetracked, but I was spent like a large amount of time revamping this thing. And also getting the whole other, the mod pack worked out and uploaded and blah blah blah. Yeah, mine's not as cool as yours, but it's like I put HQM in it, but like the mods that are in it, even I don't know how to use them yet. That's why they're in the pack, because like I haven't learned how to use them yet. So I couldn't really lay out an HQM for it. Like, do this and then go to the wiki. Make a crafting table and then go to the wiki. Like that'd be the quest. Wait, you're gonna call it Hoarder's Delight? You're gonna call it I'm a Dirty Horde? No, not there. Oops. Oh, I was mining to the music. Name is funny. My name is pretty funny. See, you gotta get something that's catchy. Something that somebody's gonna remember, you know? Hoarder's Delight. Hoarder's Rejoice. Hors d'oeuvres. Hors d'oeuvres. You probably should, because that's a lot. That's a lot of freaking seasoned saplings that most of them are not necessary. Pretty much all you need is soy. This is where a builder's wand would be very welcomed. Or like an upgrade to the rod that will do like a 3x3 or something. Upgrade my rod, please. So I have been contemplating making this a series as opposed to a live stream, but Silly Goose Crafter? Is that what you're gonna call the channel? You technically already have a channel because you made one in order to, you made an account in order to leave comments. So you could just take that one and change it. Can you use other things instead of strong boxes? Like reward bags instead, kind of thing? Still not quite sure what you want to do though, because like, are you thinking about doing like sketches, or you want to do it like Jenna Marble style? No, you should name the pack Dirty Little Horde. I'm a dirty little horde. Yeah. was actually contemplating it as well. Not to mention my name, of kind of changing it. The whole underscore thing is starting to bug me. I don't like that it's there anymore. Obviously, I did it before for a purpose because I wanted a space in my name, so I had to do it that way. But I'm starting to not like it. It makes typing it annoying. It makes like logo and designs like that kind of thing annoying. It makes searching for it annoying because it's not really, don't really search for an underscore. It's still gonna be far on Scoop. It would just be a different form of that. So you want to do like sketches? So like you're gonna like write a sketch, like a script for it, kind of thing. No, she's gonna do it on YouTube. It's not gonna be any kind of live stream or anything like that. She wants to do a video. She had an idea. She wants to do a video. Scripts are stupid. Well, you might not necessarily need a script, but having an outline of what you're gonna do or say is kind of important. You don't really want to just wing it, because then you get a lot of and yeah, and that kind of thing. And I do that a lot. I do that a lot because it just happens. Sometimes you can't help it. But if you got it planned, then it happens less. Like people like will say something and then go, so while they like try to think of something else to say, you know. Just one of the, you know, things that happens when you're live. Of course, obviously, some people are way better at it than others. Everybody does it, though. Everybody does it. Already done? What's already done? I really should have been using my magnet to save all these half slabs. It really doesn't matter though. I'm not gonna be building with half slabs anymore. I'm tired of the half slab hassle. Half slab hassle. That just sounds catchy. It's like a dance. Do the half slab hassle. Half slab hustle. Like a Jackie Chan movie. Starring Jackie Chan in the half slab hassle. In a world where half slabs are a hassle. Realize I'm almost out of mana. My ring is hurting. A lot of dirt. That's a lot of dirt. Love you too, baby. Don't forget, I work at 5. See, I'd like my. I'd Everybody misses me. See, I'd like it to where it would be where you look, you see trees and ground and stuff, you know, like trees and land, as opposed to just empty space off into nothingness kind of thing. That's one of the main reasoning behind this. I want it to look like you're in a world still. And essentially, that's the whole idea of a skyblock, you know? You're rebuilding the world. That's fine. You can miss her too. All right, that's parts done. Let's get rid of these. Weird to put down redstone. It's funny. Must have picked up some redstone at some point. I might just get rid of this part. Just go ahead and just get rid of this part. I gotta be careful though. I'm gonna forget where I am. And just scoop myself right off the edge. I need to have lunch too. I never ate breakfast. Riveting. Half an hour of breaking blocks and putting down dirt, followed by another half an hour of just breaking blocks. Alright, so we're probably gonna go ahead and call this because I'm not gonna do anything major after this. Probably just go ahead and eat lunch. So, thanks for watching, everybody. I'm sorry, baby, I gotta go. There's no point in me doing this on a live stream. So, yeah. Thanks for watching, everyone. See you later. Y'all have a good day. I'll talk to y'all later. Press all the pretty little buttons. Check out Box of Rocks. Leave some comments, things like that. Later, y'all.